Now, this 1.416 is a key issue because it is least. So we select this row. This is key row, and this is key column. And the common number will be key number. This is a 6. 6 is a key number. Now we convert this column with this P4 in the simplex table 2. So we will write P2 as 12 and P5 will be same. P5 will be same 0. Now the formula of calculating these numbers. Selected number of key row divided by key number. 8.5 divide 6, 2 by 6, 6 by 6, 1 by 6, 1 by 6, 0 by 6. Okay, now we will calculate P5 row. Its formula is selected number minus corresponding row into corresponding row number, corresponding column number divided by key number. Suppose selected number is 4. We write here 4. Corresponding row number 8.5. 8.5. And corresponding column. This fourth corresponding column is 1, which is a key column 1 divided by key number 6. Like this, we will calculate next selected number 1. Its corresponding row number 2. Its corresponding column number 1 into 1 divided by 6. Like this, you can calculate the value of P5, and it will be 31 divided 12 and 2 divided 3, 0, 0, 17 divide 6 minus 1 divide 6 and 1. Again we will calculate ZJ. Now we will calculate ZJ by 12 multiply with 8.5 divide 6 plus 0 multiply with 31 divide by 12. This is 17, and then 4. How we calculated 4? 12 multiply with 2 divide 6 and 0 multiply with 2 divide 3, and then sum it. We add both. And then 12 and then 220. Now we deduct pj from zj, 8 minus 4, 4, minus 4 minus 8, and then 12 minus 12, 0, 12 minus 9 minus 7, 2 and 0. This is the least. So this is a key column. Now key ratio P0 divided by P3, 8.5 divided by 1.6, and this will be 17 divided 12, 2, sorry, 2, and then this will be here, and we write here 31 divided 12 divided by 17 divided 6. This is 31 divided by 34, and then this is the least on this basis. This is least, 31 divided 34 less than 17 divided 2. This is least ratio, and this will be key ratio, and this is key number. This will be the key number, and on this basis we will calculate a third table. 17 divided 6 is key number because this is the common in the key row and key column.